Hi, Joe. Sorry I'm running late. I see little old Binks has a new friend.
The collie? Yeah. Belongs to a forest ranger that's helping our district man with those youth camps. She's a beaut, ain't she? Name's Lassie. Comes down here every day to visit Binks. They romp all over together.
And they call it a dog's life.
Yeah. How about some coffee?
Sure.
Sounds like they're playing my song.
Hello, Lassie. Here you are. You two run along and play here. I got work to do.
Boy, this is gonna be a hot one. Nearly 90 already. Oh, if I was you, Danny, I'd ride inside that freezer.
Oh, not for long you wouldn't. It's below zero inside.
Hey, wait a minute, Danny.
Yeah?
Give me a carton of Pete Patties on that, will you?
Okay, sure. For the coffee, Joe.
Take it easy, Danny.
Always do. Sorry, girl, you've had all the handouts you're gonna get today.
Look out now. Get back out of the way.
All right, Duke. All right. Quiet.
You'd think he'd know me by now.
Oh, he's a one-man dog. He thinks this place belongs to him.
Yeah, well, just keep him on that chain, okay?
Sure, Danny. I don't let him loose unless there's trouble. Checking in?
Yeah, time for the cold shower, maybe a snooze in the shade.
See you tomorrow.
Does it. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Just that we have a leash law here in town, and I can't let you run loose now, can I? Easy does it. There. Now we'll put you someplace where you'll be safe and sound until your owner comes to claim you. Pretty collie like you must have an owner somewhere. Come on, let's go. Come on. Maybe something to eat will quiet you down a little.
Eat it.
Come on, I won't hurt you.
Here.
Maybe this will convince you I'm not such a bad fellow.
right now. Go on out of here. Run that collie on out of here.
What's wrong, Duke?
What's going on here?
What do you know?
Why, this little fella's nearly half dead. No wonder you wanted into that truck so bad. Shivering something fierce, aren't you, pup? We're just gonna have to warm you up. Then we're just gonna find out where you came from.
Joe's Cafe, huh? Well, that explains it, Danny.
That explains part of it, Harv. But how did that collie ever find a way to the garage?
Well, it beats me. And I learned something about dogs today. You know, old Duke seemed to know just exactly what the collie was trying to tell him. Maybe animals can talk to each other after all.
Well, whatever it was, lucky thing you got the little fella out.
Yeah, it sure was. He wouldn't have lasted much longer.
I'll come on down and take the two of them back to Joe's Cafe.
Never mind. It won't be necessary. They're on their way. I don't think those two dogs wanted to wait around for a ride home.
You too, Ben. You've been keeping this little rascal out of trouble, Lassie.
What a life you two got. Romping all over creation, having fun, while I sweat over that hot stove. Boy, on a day like this, it's hardly any place a fella can stay cool.